You see, propose what we had in the family there. And everyone knew what was going on besides myself. And he actually woke up around sunrise and texted me on the phone to come see the sunrise with him. And I was like, God, I don't want to get up out of bed. But finally, so I go out there and I just sit there and I'm kind of not really happy. And I'm so tired. And I look, I sit down and I look, I go, there's not even going to be a sunrise today. I think I'm going to go back to bed. Are you okay with that? Like, nobody was ready to go. So we are getting on the beach, and I'm like, okay, well, what are we going to do now? And then he literally, as soon as we got on the sand, got down on one knee and proposed. Said, I love you, will you marry me? And he goes, I had a whole letter, like, other stuff to say, but I just forgot it all. So here we are.
Take you, Courtney, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death do us part.
Hi, Courtney. Thank you, Casey. Be my wedded husband. To have in the home. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. For love and to cherish. Till death do us part.
Thank you. disarm me.
But you make spaces, hollow places, things.